So you want to learn more about doing wedding portrait photography? Right now I'm here with Robert Evans from photographymentor.com. Hello, Robert. How are you?
How are you? Good. It's good to see you.
Good. So give us a little background on Photography Mentor and what you guys are actually up to.
Photography Mentor, kind of in a nutshell, is like an online seminar that you can do from your home. It's videos, learning clips from not only myself, but people, top photographers in the industry like Sarah France, Kevin Kubota, Carlos Baez. You basically go online, watch video clips from the comfort of your own home. There's cheat sheets. Cheat sheets are informational clips with the images featured in the site along with all the XF data. We have a student forum, so we have a community. So you can go online, you can ask questions of each clip or what you want to learn. There's student discounts where you save money on products that we all use. There's 10% in there from Adobe, 15% off Kevin Kubota Actions, Pictage, Simply Canvas, 15%. So there's all sorts, and we add more every day. We're working on a camera store. As soon as we get the camera store, you'll get probably 5-ish percent on that. We also do field trips. Field trips are where we kind of like what you're doing. You go out into the industry, and we shoot behind-the-scenes clips of people. Like Leather Craftsman, we've done Pictage. We're going to Simply Canvas. So you kind of get to see how all the products are made.
So there's other people also involved with Photography Mentor, but let's talk about yourself. If people don't know about Robert Evans, let's talk about yourself, your studio, and what you're up to.
I've been a photographer for 20 years, probably most well-known for photographing the weddings of Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston, as well as Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes. I have a lot of other celebrity clients, but I shoot everyday people's weddings. I've been doing it for 20 years. I love it. I do portraits as well. Maternity, I do a lot of maternity and baby. I do a little commercial, shoot for some magazines.
So let's hear about your website. You got a blog. What's going on with Robert besides photographymentor.com?
My website is robertevans.com, and I do have a blog. I'm not an avid blogger like some, but I do kind of put like normal stuff up there. And my website's actually kind of unique. I redid it last year. It basically, if you go on the site, it looks like my studio, like when you walk into the entryway. And then I kind of themed it after a darkroom because, you know, I'm shooting digital now, but I kind of missed the whole darkroom theme. So if you go on there, it's a really fun site to be on as well.
And that's all at robertevans.com.
All at robertevans.com.
And, of course, photographymentor.com for all the stuff you guys are up to, the training, the field trips, and all the cool stuff that's going on there.
Photographymentor.com if you want to learn from myself, get inside my head, and also other great photographers. We have 6 months of content. We put up brand new clips every week, and we're constantly shooting. So there's plenty of material on the site, and it just all gets archived. And you know, the longer we're up, the longer, the more stuff there's there.
Pretty cool. Hey, Robert, thanks a lot.
My pleasure. Thanks for talking to me.